I'm not leaving Portland, not right now at least. This is what Damian Lillard said when he was asked when he was leaving the Portland Trailblazers, which this is kind of concerning just because why would he say not right now at least? He's probably not going to stay there his whole career. This is what it's sounding like, but who knows? I could just be reaching. I just think it's kind of a weird thing to say not right now at least, because he's kind of saying he doesn't know for certain if he would leave right now, give it another year or something. I would say maybe after this season, if he's not satisfied with what they did in the playoffs, he could leave right now. Because if they could build a team around him like Giannis, I guess it's more difficult to build around a guard than it is a power forward. But still, even if they could build a team more around him like Giannis, start trading for more players, maybe it could work out and he could want to stay there. But I just don't know. Do you guys think he's going to leave Portland or no? Doncic says slam dunk champion 2022, which I don't think he's really being serious, but if I had to propose people for dunk contests, I would propose Zion Williamson, Ja Morant. I think that would be a good dunk contest in 2022. And I don't know. Do you guys think that would be good enough dunkers to be in the dunk contest? I think Zion Williamson could. I think Ja Morant's good enough as well. I think they'd probably both be in the final. I think Zion would take it though in the final. Timmy will hit you in phrases. Oh, got you. Oh, almost. Nice try. Subtle shit. No gangster shit. No real hardcore shit. What really pissed me off was when he was trash talking wasn't affecting him. This is Kevin Garnett on All the Smoke Podcast, Tim Duncan's trash talking abilities. And I would kind of expect this from him just because the way he carries himself, he doesn't really like to show off or be flashy as well. So I would see him not really being that much of a trash talker, but not letting it get to him just because he focuses on the game instead of trash talking with other people. The triple doubles this season, no one even notices. I think that's totally unfair. I think he should have won the MVP again. Oscar Robertson, he thinks they should have won the MVP after breaking his record for the most triple doubles, which I don't know. I think he should have been up there at least for a candidate, but I don't know if he should have won the MVP because of it. I think Jokic and even Embiid, you could say, probably were more in the running than Russell Westbrook. I don't really know if he was really in that much of a running just because I don't think the Wiz they were in the play-in tournament, so I don't think he was really a contestant to win the MVP this year, so I don't really see what he's saying.